Well, I've been DJing for the past 10 years, making remixes for different artists, making remixes of my own, working on mashups, official remixes. So the next possible step or the next progression was always making original music. And that's how Move Your Body came along. 3 years back, I sat sitting in the studio thinking, what next? And I wanted to create tracks which would be played across the world, around the world, where even probably I haven't traveled, but my music would travel. With that ambition, I started off working on different tracks. I started off with producing original music for artists like Jaggi D, Taz, Chiru Nation. After that, I met up with Badshah and I came up with this idea for a track. I sent the beat to him, he loved it, and he said, okay, let's do it. And Badshah, being one of the biggest rappers in India, to say yes to it, I was like, wow. And when he started writing lyrics on it, when we composed the track, it was sounding so good. I was telling him, it sounds like more of an international track, so let's try getting an international artist on the track as well. And one of my favorite artists always has been Sean Paul. I think he's been one of the greatest artists ever. And sending him the beat, I wasn't really sure that he would come, he would jump on the track, but once he heard the song, he was like, wow, that's a great song, I would definitely want to jump on it. He jumped on it, and then Badshah, me and him jammed together, and that's how Move Your Body came along.
Okay, so how was the experience working with Badshah? He's a very known person in our industry.
Yeah, Badshah is definitely the biggest rapper in the Indian industry. He's delivered hits after hits. So working with someone as big as him, as talented as him, is such a creative process. You get to learn so much from him. And I think that's been the best part of the journey. I've learned so much about music, about how people work. And you just bounce off each other's energies, and Badshah is such a fun person to be with as well. So it's been a great journey and a learning experience for sure.
Okay, apart from Badshah, whom you will choose to work on next project?
So my next project coming up is with a rapper called Bohemia. He's one of the finest rappers across the world. It was fun working with him because he's from the West Coast and the music out there is completely different, and the music from India is different, the music from Dubai is different. So to bring, I think that's what collaborations are all about, bringing the best out of different people. And you can hear the song soon, coming out in the next few months.
Okay. Any plans to collaborate with our Bollywood industry and
for sure, I think
from
yes, for sure, for sure. That's one thing I'm looking forward to in 2017. Is to work for some projects for Bollywood. Arjit Singh is a favorite singer of mine. Yo-Yo Honey Singh definitely would want to knock the doors of Bollywood soon. And I think he would be hearing something from that as well soon.
Any other singer like you wish to work with them?
I think there are a lot of talented artists in the Bollywood industry, in India as well. So I would like to work with all of them if possible. One of my favorite is Arjit Singh, and that would be a dream come true to work on a song with him.
Do you also sing apart from DJing?
No, I'm a really bad singer actually. I've tried my hands in the studio, but you know, that doesn't work. But I guess I should stick to what I'm good at, and that's making beats.
Okay. Any message you want to give to your fans, like, about your project?
I think my fans have supported me a lot. For a kid born and brought up in Dubai to be making music which is being appreciated in India and worldwide, I think fans have supported me, so keep supporting. And I think what drives me is that they want to bring out more from me, and they keep pushing me, and that's what I want to keep doing, bring out different music. And that's my promise, and just keep supporting and keep loving.
2017 is going to be your year, so any other project
there are a lot of original music coming out this year. I think that's the step I'm taking this year, to produce songs which could be played across the world, which will be played across the world. I wouldn't want to speak, there are a few interesting projects as well in the pipeline, but till they are ready to be announced, I would probably not speak about them yet. But lots of exciting stuff.
Your one favorite song from Bollywood?
There are lots of favorite, but I think that right now, my favorite is Move Your Body, and that's what I've been listening to and jamming to while in the car, in the gym, in the studio, in the club. So yeah, definitely Move Your Body.
Okay.